last night? She's really very beautiful, isn't she?
What about me?
You go through so much pain, and your family doesn't understand you. My father never forgave me for making my own choice.
Years. You used to come back home late. And you couldn't wait to pick me up.
I could never show this book to my wife, let alone do any of this with her.
Why not?
She's very reserved, very shy, you know, and very traditional. And this book is not traditional.
But what's untraditional about this? People have been having sex from time immemorial.
Don't you know my wife is... I don't know.
Just because she's your wife doesn't mean she's not a woman.
I have put up with you for 15 years. I have supported you every time. I've supported every dream of yours. I've helped you every time you've fallen down. I have given birth to your children. I've raised them in one smelly one-room apartment. And all I did, I worked hard. All these years I slogged so that you and I and our kids, we could have a future together.
Let me show you how to touch one.
How can I forget the image of you giving your body to another woman? I never see her face, you know. All I see is your face on her breast.